Thank you. just the women. three.
Child to stop doing that.
5-all. Okay. Let's 4-5. 4-5. Can you please play on, guys? 4-5. Yes, let's 4-5.
Come on, bro.
And out. 6-4.
Yeah, bro.
play, nice play. Hold there. Mm-hmm. 7-8.
Back.
We've got
Defense.
Games are 1-1, Fessen to serve, love all.
drink.
Come on, bro.
Hand out. 2-1.
Come on, bro, keep thinking. Come on, keep thinking.
Come on. Hold your shot, bro. Hold
and up, for all. Five, nine.
Dig deep, bro. Dig deep.
Oh.
Thank you. Beautiful shot, bro. Ready.
3-1.
Hand up. 2-3.
Love that, bro. Hold your shot. Bro, unnecessary, bro. Come on.
3-all.
Keep it simple, keep it simple.
6.
Go, he's seven.
This morning, it's not a matter of time wasting.
No.
Ask Regardless of interference,
was over there,
yeah.
Which meant this play, because he couldn't volley it, the pace I hit at, it wasn't a volley, which meant the bounce is there, the pace I hit it at, and he came there,
yes,
which meant this line had to be going away from me. And that's why I thought, well, I get a no left,
yes,
and that's a stroke.
That's where a video referee is brilliant to read that, because I'm not arguing with you, but the reason why I get the stroke is because to me the interference, I saw the interference, where the interference happened, he was not there. And you're saying, no, you got it wrong, the ball was past him.
Yeah. Well, if he was volleying it, it was going to be a volley down there, and
yeah,
the pace.
And
it wasn't a volley.
So
if he was going to volley it,
yes,
then you could argue.
Retrospectively, thinking about the trajectory of the ball, probably made the wrong call. Because the ball, like you said, that's why I say on video you can stop and easily.
The stroke against you, it was probably your wrong call, before that piece was then
So the ball beats that oak, he gets the stroke, ball beats me, and you give me a note, and you try to
switch
me. Understand.
It's either a stroke or a
no leg.
Or you go jet left. I mean, there's no exact situation.
Yes.
But I think they were close enough.
Yes. Actually, glad we're having this conversation, because I did not understand your frustration. This frustration with Robin Stroke last night when you disagreed with an OB. What's your issue? Because what I was thinking, this is not the same situation. Whereas, because I'm thinking in my head, I'm going, but there's different access situation here with you, whereas you are. He's giving me a no let me say the ball beat me, the ball just beat my opponent and gave me a stroke. I didn't think about it like that last night when I gave him a no. So I couldn't understand why you referred to that. Okay, but now I get why you referred back to that.
Because otherwise you can just stand in London Cross and
yes.
Except that it's been good to stand. We need another ball.